Okay, so I told you guys I would show you how to use this graphing calculator to solve for a system of equations. And I'm going to look here at number 5. So first off, the thing you have to do is you have to solve for y to put it into the graphing calculator over there. So 2x plus y equals negative 6. I want to solve that for y. So move your 2x over. So y equals negative 2x minus 6. There's one equation I want to graph. The other equation here on number 5 is right here. 5x plus 2y equals negative 16. So I'm going to solve for y. Move my 5x over. And divide it by 2. Five halves is actually 2.5. Well, I'm going to use decimals instead of fractions. So I want to graph these two graphs on my graphing calculator. Excuse me. So I assume that you have one of these TI-83s. Here, I've got a y equals. So I have y equals first. I'm going to plug both these equations in, y1 and y2. So I'm going to type this one in first, and negative button, 2x is right here next to alpha, minus 6. Notice how the negative and the minus is different. Negative is a little smaller, minus is bigger. It makes a difference in the calculator which one you use. Second one is a negative 2.5x, minus 8. Okay, so I've got my two equations here. I hit graph. Now, to use the graphing calculator, I have to be able to see where these two lines intersect at. If I can't see it, it doesn't work. You can go to your window and change the window to where you can see it. So, for instance, let's say that the intersection was above here. Say I wanted to see more of the positive y-axis. I want to see more of this axis right here. So I go down the window, y-max is what I would change to say 20 instead of 10. Notice when I hit graph again, see how I get to see more of this y-axis? So I just want to make sure that you understand that I have to be able to see this intersection before I can do this. So sometimes, not in this case, but sometimes you have to go in here and change these windows around. Oops. So, regular graph is like this, so I can see it. Now, if your graph doesn't look like that, it hit zoom, standard, zoom right here, hit standard, and you'll get exactly the same picture as I did. If not, you can probably type something on there, y equals. So now what you're going to do is you get second trace, intersect, and you just hit enter 3 times. Intersection at negative 4, 2. This is a way to check your work. You can check your work using the graphing calculator. You can check it. You can't do your work this way. Okay? You can check your work, but you're not supposed to do it this way. So I want you to be able to show me that you did the algebra to get what was on here. Okay? So we need to be able to see both of those. This is just another way to check your work.